After a 3.5 year fight to overcome a tendon injury, Kevin Jolly is finally back in business. And the former England number one is desperately striving to make up for lost time. His injury came just when he was tipped for the very top. It's cost him several £1,000s to find a cure, and because he's not satisfied with the sports medical backup, it's left a bitter taste.
Very bitter. It's obviously at that age of 22, I was coming through, I played to the quarterfinals of All England, so I was ranked about 7 or 8 in the world then. The three best years of my career have really gone. I'm just hoping that I've got enough time, I'm 25 now, that I'll have enough years to get back to the top and fulfil my ambitions.
After 12 months out of action for a final operation, he bounced back with a vengeance last week when he won the Irish Open. Darren Hall, Britain's most promising youngster, beat him in the Essex final here at Redbridge over the weekend. But it's next month's All England Championships at Wembley, where Jolly hopes to make a real impact.
That is the premier tournament in the world. It's equivalent to Wimbledon in tennis, really. It has a lot more charisma than all the other tournaments. So if I could do well there, I think that's the best place I could do it at.